Hello there. Lost your data from Seagate hard drive partition? Don't worry. We are going to deal with how to recover deleted Seagate partition in this video. Before proceeding further, it is highly recommended that you download Remo Partition Recover software through which we are going to carry out recovery process. The link is in the description, so feel free to check it and download the tool. Seagate partition data can get deleted due to many reasons. It may be due to removal of the external hard drive abruptly while file transfer is in progress. Virus infections due to the usage of the disk in various devices. Corruption of hard drive partition. Accidental deletion of entire partition. In the above cases, it is not a big deal for Remo Partition Recover. This is my Seagate partition which is now empty. We are going to recover data from this partition. If your data gets deleted due to the above cases in Seagate hard drive, just download Remo Partition Recover software, install and open it. In this screen, click Recover Drives. Now click Partition Recovery. Disk 0 is my Seagate partition whereas Disk 1 is my internal hard disk of this laptop. Let's go to next step. The software starts searching for previous file systems. Once this is complete, it will list all the partitions. Now choose Disk M, and TFS1 and proceed to the next step. If you want to just recover specific files, you can just mark its extension in this screen and the software just recovers the chosen file types. I am gonna click skip to recover all kinds of files. This prompt shows if we are unable to find the files we are looking for, the smart scan will help. Here are the files. Compressed. Images. Music. Photoshop PSD files. Let's preview this file. Good. The recovery tool really did the magic. Here are the videos. Now, you can even change the view to file type view and search for the file using its name and its file type. Under Tools, you can even save the recovery session and use it later. I am gonna mark all the files for saving and gonna click on Recover. Now, click on Continue to Recover button which will take us to a site where we can buy the full version software. The full version software is not limited and you can preview and save it to your desired disk drive. Enter your questions in the comments below. Hope this video helps. Thanks for watching.